And we will start with the first round after the time attack seeding. It starts on the track Techni Dirt. Skillet is listed on both servers. Amazing. Point system 150, 140, 130, 125, 120. Ooh. Oh, maps per match 9 now. Also thought we play through all the maps. Hey, this is lagging. Already a different time in the warm-up, my car just didn't start. And it's not a bug that Lars has with holding the finger all the time on acceleration and then it doesn't react on it. No, I was tapping already in the countdown. We are live. Well, that went quick with the countdown. Of course. Unlucky. How it chose me first when I finished. I thought like, huh? What? Oh, he's unlucky. Seventh place in the first round. I lost my gear. Wow, how much you lose with that? Ooh, that was tight. Was another not really perfect start into the round. I've again similar position. I'm pretty alone there. And I get 6th. Oh, 2000s behind Skillet. And he was definitely going for the other finish. I mean, this is not much slower, I think. ...115 points to my 100% from the first round makes 225. game seem to be not allowed to get any good lap on this. What the fuck? Oh man, 45 points, amazing. Here's a lot of possible stuff. Oh, my car didn't turn. Fifth. Not okay. I take it. I will overtake Linda, who only makes 25 points. Never mind, only with 16 points. I will also overtake Bad Louch, and I will definitely overtake Zidano. And I will also overtake. I put the fun in funeral. What the fuck? I'm overtaking so many. I'm fourth. Okay. They all scored very bad. In front, Glast, Bresso and Aegir. Aegir pretty dominating, Bresso, Glast fighting for second. And then a gap. Yeah, it doesn't start. It needs 3 seconds to start. I've never seen something like that. Like usually, okay, you don't see the countdown, you just have already 3 seconds on the clock, but you start immediately. That's something that I know. But that you have the countdown going down, and you see also the start and how the time runs. And your car just doesn't move. That's something that I see for the first time. But it was for all the same, I guess, because I'm only a tenth behind. Better press acceleration. Yeah. Yeah. I better pressed acceleration. I started late into the first round. But I'm on 6th place. With 1.3 seconds behind, I'm on 6th place. So there are a lot of people that got it even worse or that didn't have the finger on acceleration. And but there is also someone really lucky and got an early start, But if that is now a slow driver, I can actually win this round. Yeah. Well, it chose me first. No, 17th! Oh my god! Okay, it is. I for a moment I thought I can win this round, and now I'm 17th. Because I was the only one with the lag. What the fuck? It doesn't even show me the correct stuff when driving. This is really rigged. No! Oh my god! What is this? You can't drive like that. I'm 23rd. It shows me first, yeah, in the middle. Stupid. I have to go away with my camera now. Oh, I see a countdown. Yay! No, I get a slowdown in this transition. Why the fuck do I get a slowdown? Now that I'm starting early enough and right now where I'm on the top position in the round. And I'm getting still third, almost second. I basically lost one position, 10 points, because of that. I had that weird bug when my countdown started at 3. That's the best joke of this day. Oh my god. He nailed it. Thank you. No, no, again, two players right in front of me. What the fuck? This is so annoying. It shows you first, then shows you second, and you think, oh, okay, second, and then third, fourth, fifth, and then you see it so close. Mm, nice, amazing. Ah, how's it going so far? The server are quite laggy. In the first two rounds on this track, I was starting over 3 seconds late, but multiple people started late, but everyone did start at a different time. Like, some people started in time, other people started 1 second late, 1.5 second late. The first two rounds were ripped for me. The second two rounds I started in time. Then I was also placed much better. But yeah, Time Attack seating was alright. That 3 PBs on the 3 maps. So how you wanted the Time Attack. Of course, still, there is probably no chance for top 3 in this competition. Because there are too many good players trained, and I'm no train. Kinda no train. I mean, show off those maps yesterday. In the evening, in the night. Server's very laggy, shows me here first, nobody else. Now you see it suddenly, 8th. Can make cars on. Can you see what's going on? So this is the last map. So 3 maps. 4 rounds on this. So I better press acceleration. Always start on time. Multiple others as well. Cool. Is that really the case that there's no M&M driver in front? I'm actually getting 3rd. And behind me, Bresso gets 4th. He's over a second behind me. And here everyone started in time. How can you get 4th with such a time? That's interesting. And also behind Bresso is another 0.5 to Bad Louch, who gets 5th with a 52.3. I think that will never happen again. Ah, no, I didn't see the full count on it again. Yeah, 52.3 would now definitely be out of top 8. I'm actually 4th overall. Again. What was that? What did bump me? I went for a line now where I wanted to get no airtime in the transition. And what I did was I got airtime. I got some. I don't know what it was. For me, it felt like a mid road bug or something. And then I had no grip to make the corner. What the fuck? When I got that, there was no chance anymore to survive. Oh, people respawning and crashing and so on. But I'm 22nd. Yeah, nice. Now I make 35 points and will fall back again. By a lot. So yeah, I really would like to know what it was. Maybe you can't go that far outside. Now I don't want to do it anymore, to be honest. Yeah, okay, I have an idea. Yeah, okay, it's not a bug. When you are that far outside, you have this edge. Because the platform is lower than the street. Yeah, now you get only 6th when you drive a 50 seconds time, even 7th, Bad Louch. Oh, Skillet is not in the finish, so I will overtake him, for sure. But I won't overtake Bad Louch, because he's only one place behind. So I'm 5th in the end. Yeah, winner is never mind. It's 8th now in total. Okay, that was the first round.